Welcome back. We got another tow. We got a two-time accident. If this car goes, we're just waiting on all these cars. We got a two-time accident. I don't know what kind of cars, but should be right around the corner from it. It's on the corner of Clyde Morris and Herbert Street, which we should be coming up on here in a second. I was on my way to Rockledge to pick up a transit van and bring it back. That would have been a good tow on distance, but these accidents are, I guess these accidents are priority over other tows. So it should be coming up right here. This, I just don't know what side of the road it's on, so we're gonna have to figure this out as we go. Okay, I see it. Situation and see what we got. All right. Oh shit. I don't know why I cut the car off. Huh? 30 to base. This car is, it's a front wheel drive, so I'm gonna grab this one from the front.
Also, this is called back down. Let's get that BMW out of there and put that up there. Let's go back there, other savings, whatever it is.
Yeah. This side is good. Everything good to go?
Yes, I believe so. We have a motor unit there filling out the paperwork, but I think you're all good to start loading off.
All right, I'm just going to go around there and try to grab that from the front. That's going to probably have to go in the back.
If I need to move my cruiser, that will be easier to do.
No, that one should be fine. Right. I should be able to do everything out of the road. Here. That'll be a plus. snatch that on the bed. I need to get this one first. I need to straighten this one out. The key in? Oh. Yeah.
That door's dead. That door will open.
It push start?
Yeah, push start. Yeah.
It'll start though, right?
Yeah, I can start it right here if you want me to, but it won't open.
I just need to get it in neutral.
Okay, I'm about to go through, because that door won't open.
All right.
I'm about to go through actually this door.
Yeah, you can just put it in neutral and okay. I'll get it from there.
glass is fogging up.
Park, get this thing down and go get the truck. Is it in neutral? Not good. I need the key. The parking brake is on.
Okay.
Cause the key ain't in it. I'm gonna need the key anyway.
Hey, you good, man? My fault. You good?
If you need to get some keys off of here, you can.
Okay.
Now. Park. I should be able to drop it back down. I'm back for this. Now I gotta twerk this car. Twerk this truck, I mean. If y'all can, I'm gonna have to block the traffic for a minute. I'm just gonna grab this from the back. It's gonna be too much to try to spin it and all that.
All right, see what,
I'm gonna just turn around and pull like this right behind it so I can snatch it up real quick.
You want me to block the two?
Yeah, if you could block both lanes just for a second.
He wants to block both lanes.
Yeah, cause I'm gonna
grab it from the back.
Yeah.
Come on.
All right. I'm gonna turn around. Arrow Towing, I'm gonna give you all the information here in a minute. I'm gonna have to snatch it from the side. It's just gonna be a lot. I may as well just grab this thing from behind. Come on, dude. You in the way. Yo, yo. This truck finna get fucked. Damage waiver. Okay. Where we at? Right here. Get over there. Here goes the work.
Yeah. That's where it's at. You can call that number also. Let's get this thing on here, get it cleaned up, and I'm gonna grab that last one. Oh, this is gonna be a bitch. Can I even pick this bitch up? Oh, shit. Fucking bitch. Bucket. I don't know it's this much. I'm fixing to go around there and grab the other one.
Okay. All right, I'm just going to block traffic for you.
Oh. I got a little bit I can sweep up at the end, but I can get it. All right. Let's get this other car on the road. I got to tighten up my winch. Thank you. for you. If it ain't raining, it's hot as hell. Oh, that's fucking not good. Should be good. Straight back. Another foot. You got the key in there? You got the keys you need off of it?
Yeah, I took everything off.
You, and you got the information where it's at?
Yeah, the cop gave me everything. I got all of it.
All right, man. I appreciate it.
Appreciate you, man.
All right, no problem. Go ahead. right. We got it. Oh, we ended up getting it on the bed. My battery went dead. We ended up getting it on the bed, but the problem we having now is that this car has some kind of safety lockup system on it, where the back wheel, it won't turn. It locks it up. So we got another truck coming to grab it because I can't put that on the pigtail. So we fixing to let this loose and head back to the yard. That's gonna be it for this video. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and a comment. Oh. And until next time, peace.